Hello, everybody. It's me, Slongi, from the Slongi and Stew YouTube channel. Today, I am not with Stew. I am looking at some ocelots. It's me, Jesse. There's Jesse. So, what are you up to today, Jesse? Oh, yeah. Epic music. Petra. This is so awesome. Skeleton comes flying at me. I slice it.
Thanks. Hey Jesse, check this out.
Nice fish tank head.
3, 2, 1, pop.
He's strong.
Pretty cool,
He
right?
all he needs is his muscles.
You can try it too if you.
Ouch.
Dude, you're getting pretty good at this.
Nice job with your fish tank head, asshole. Axel. Six axle.
You guys are working way too
Axel.
hard.
Forgot how to pronounce it for a second. Axel. That's his name, right? Completely forgot it. Been a long time since
You're
I
always looking
remember
to
his
one-up
name.
us, aren't you?
Hasn't said his name in quite a while. Oh, that looked painful.
That is one seriously cool temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
So, are we doing this?
I think Jesse's just taking it all in.
Order of the Stone, it's time to get some glory.
For
For
glory!
glory!
Interesting. Guessing we're gonna have to do a puzzle.
I know we all yelled glory out there, but I'm not gonna lie to you. I was hoping for treasure.
Well, you know how these places work. Treasure's never just out in the open. Fan out and search the place.
Okay. It's gonna be an interesting puzzle. I wonder what this combination is. This should be fun. Axel.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I just gotta activate the last one. Seems. Okay. Actually got the combination.
I think I actually would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
No. Then who was it that was yelling?
Well, yeah, that feels like it was, I don't know, a million years ago. We packed a lot in since then.
That's right, Jesse.
And to think, that was just the beginning.
Oh, Olivia, yeah.
That was before we fought Wither Storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
I know, actually, I agree. Axel.
Bingo! see what we've got. Hey, it's a cake!
Man, this reminds me of that time when you got a cake from that witch's hut, and I was super jealous of you. It's just, I really love cake.
Hey, if you want it, it's all you.
Oh, man! Oh, man! Oh, man, thank you!
Huh, a pumpkin, not bad. I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
Flint and Steel. But blue. This is the beginning of our next adventure.
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
I've never seen Flint and Steel like that before.
I'll be honest with you, Olivia. I have no idea what this is or what it does.
I do. Burning stuff, right?
I mean, but it must do something besides that, right?
You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, Flint and Steel, do your thing.
Strike.
Well, I have definitely never seen Flint and Steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Let's just escape before Flint and Steel.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan?
Yes, me. It seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Olivia, prep the redstone wrap.
Nearly there. Okay, activate it. Now! Good job, Jesse. Worked perfectly.
Whoa. So gotta teach me how to make one of those.
Yeah, pretty spectacular.
Well, Axel, let's do this. She didn't care.
All these mobs, where does it end?
Let's go.
Look out!
Well, everybody, I think it's gonna be the end of this video. Goodbye, everybody. Don't forget to like and subscribe.